today is that I would like to commend Justice Lee on all of his findings, and I think it is time that all parties in this accept all of his judgments, and that includes the Finance Minister, the Attorney General, and the Attorney General's Department. It is time for them to admit they got it wrong. Thank you.
Do you think you'll even see a thank you for